drive until we die.
October 25th, 2007, Eastern Afghanistan. It is the dark of night on a remote and ragged hilltop in the Korangal Valley. Referred to as the Valley of Death, it is treacherous terrain, used as a smuggling route for weapons and insurgents. Company B, 2nd Battalion Airborne, 503rd Infantry Regiment, is on patrol that evening when insurgents hit them with a devastating ambush. Blasted with a wall of gunfire, Specialist Salvatore Junta is hit twice on his body armor, but not wounded.